Maybe it's up Diskin.
AMV's active.
Disc him. Everybody disc him. I don't want to get one DT, just disc him. Chill's done. Didn't kill Taskmaster.
I got her.
I'm slowing him too.
Our Bane strikes work here, don't they?
Probably.
I don't think so.
Does it target a raid mob? Then no.
Yeah, it gives a message saying difficulty XP or what, difficulty mob or something.
I meant on all this trash.
Yeah, on trash, yeah. If it's not slight as raid.
Because this trash doesn't have much HP.
Takes to knock it down to 80%.
Alright, 80's the first lock, right?
Yep.
Alright, get ready, Gyruka.
Rest just kill the ads. I got the first fire.
Okay.
And then Drake hit three ice. Hit him three times. Three more. One more. Nope.
Is there anyone else in here that can cast a ice?
I will, hang on.
Alright, load up an ice so you can help with that.
Alrighty, she's over there.
Okay.
Just yell at me and let me know when to cast. I've got it targeted and everything, I just need to click the screen.
We're gonna get it that time.
Takes too long on the refresh for one person to do three ice.
Well, it's all fire, so it's all just me after I got the first one.
Doesn't really matter, I'm moving too.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. There. Kill Sanaka.
I'm getting low on mana, or not mana, endurance, guys.
Don't worry about spamming taunt on this guy, because he changes aggro so crazy.
I'm talking about holding aggro on all the ads so they don't rip up clerics.
Tawanda is there too.
That's why I got fade.
Alright, is Tawanda emissaries of death or can she/he hear us?
She can hear us. You can hear us.
Alright.
Just once the ads spawn, just kill them.
Oh, that's so cheating.
What happened?
You're using Cynerica as a living shield.
Okay, I got the first one. Okay, Jerika, hit ice. Hit ice one more time.
Got it.
Bath fire. Oh.
Too late.
Just don't cast unless I say, please. I got the first one. Drink it here, it's all ice. Go, Brandon. No, after you go. Yep. I'm hitting with fire one more time. Kill Sanaka.
How long is it before he starts DTing?
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
20 minutes?
20 minutes from the beginning of him, he starts death touching.
It was still kind of cool how he made one huge pile of corpse for us.
Like, here you go, I'll just make it easy for you to res everybody.
Okay. I got this one left.
Yeah.
And you guys, after this, okay, you two just spam ice on him. Just spam ice, doesn't matter. Just spam ice. Doesn't matter, keep going. One more, there you go. Kill Sanaka. If you get aggro, just stay there and tank it.
Death has been defeated. Rangers rejoiced.
This bitch is getting on my nerves. I'm telling you, with this stupid shield.
Yep.
She uses it to protect her virginity from weirdos like Faft.
She's not afraid of this tiny mouse penis.
I got the first one, Vap. You get the next one. Hit it, Vap. Okay, you two spam ice on him. One more. Chill Sanaka now.
Is this the last time?
Yep, that's the last time.
Thank the fucking gods.